not Spud9ster the Samus versus Synapse the Marth. They take it to FD first, which is very odd to me. Dunk. Got the ledge? Yeah, got the ledge. Yeah.
I was not expecting that.
You gotta expect it from Marth mains, man. That's the thing. You have to kind of just always like be semi-aware like that could be coming. Especially with a character who's like very hard to recover against Marth, like a Samus or a Luigi or...
But it always seems like you have no problem recovering from anything against
me.
Me?
Yeah. Because I've had to work on it for so long, dude. I better be good at it. Let's go, the forward smash. Pretty easy, even game so far. Grab the ledge, bomb. Nope. Oh, I think he might have him. He's really good at keeping his aerial mobility. Synapse is what I'm seeing. And is that a dunk? Nope. See, he DI'd away. See, he was aware too. Oh, up. Yep. Backing up. Oh. Oh. Really, weird place to throw that tether out. Well, like, if you miss that, you know, you're pretty much just sitting duck. Quack, quack.
But taking out with a good temper. Yeah.
Remember that Aflac duck?
Aflac.
I wonder if he was the same duck as the bubblegum duck. What was it called? Bubble? Was it? With the duck?
When I hear ducks and candy, I think about Lucas.
Oh, yeah, same.
The duck and the sunglasses.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. That's like the, like, uncle.
It was like those badass sunglasses, too, like the Johnny Cage sunglasses.
The Johnny Cage duck. Looks like Synapse is just kind of controlling the... everything.
Yeah.
Now, but he definitely knows how to kind of keep Samus out while also... Because with Marth, I feel like you want to go in and get out and go in and get out. Unless you're going for like a super crazy combo. But like bob and weave, you know? Just like boxing. Bob and weave.
Yeah. I don't bob or weave. I see me taking punches to the face. I see how many I can take before I can go down.
Hey boy, could you scoot like a few inches to the left? thanks fam. Yeah, I know.
You can't see.
But like, I don't want to look like this. I don't want to be looking like this. Nah, it's good. You got a nice. No, you're good where you are.
Needy commentator.
Not that needy. I'm semi needy.
You stream on Twitch, you come here, you're like, I've got privilege, move out of my way.
Yeah. Who told you that's how I feel? Was it Jason? It was a Don.
You okay?
I'm fine. I'm chilling. I'm watching this, Mark. Oh, good charge shot. Bad charge shot, never mind. Back out. You got the Synapse win.
Oh,
let's see where Spud's gonna take it.
Oh, Blocky versus Sanja.
He's apparently a pretty good player from San Marcos, and they're taking it to Pokemon. Wow, do I not like this stage?
Pokemon.
Over time, I've learned to love FOD and hate Pokemon.
Yeah, right now I hate it.
Because as a Luigi, I can never see when I'm off the screen when I'm down there under the stage.
Yeah, I can see.
I can just upbeat into the stage.
Yeah.
And it makes me sad.
It makes me taste
it. Ooh, Spud using a lot more tilts, really getting that percent on.
Yeah, you gotta get those tilts.
With slower characters especially. But Samus, she has a super long, like,
yeah, that F leg.
Yeah, the stinky leg. I guess the stinky leg is just Falco. Ooh, jump way too high, but... The stream has leveled up. Oh. It certainly has, man. Doing big things here in San Antonio.
competitive.
Goat is good. That Ghost. Ooh. Good nair. He's got ledge, and now he's in recover. I should have entered. Nah, I'm just kidding. Ooh. Just that.
That shoulder.
I know. That running back. It's basically turning located except with that wobbling. Yeah, I could say I could take that as a compliment. But either way, there we go. Either way, I still don't like this stage. Yeah. I can just see it being so strange with all the...
I love it when they finish
the changes.
Yes.
I used to like it for that, and I hate it now. I get wrecked in Canyon. The only one I like is the water one with the little tree. Because it's like three good platforms for me to move around. Sweet platforms. And there. Oh, good there.
Take me to the Canyon, you know.
And it looks about even right now. 1-1. Just for the gold. Ooh, there should be a stock. Nope. Obama fled, you see. Oh, but he got punished so bad for that. Dead even game. Anything can happen.
Oh yeah. Hit for hit.
Yeah. Ooh, good charge shot. Puts it right at even again.
Traded in that eye for it too.
Yeah. Ooh, let's go to the flavor. Oh, versus Chrono. Wow.
Kentucky Derby?
Chunky Monkey, I think. Oh, I don't know.
Kentucky Derby.
I wasn't even paying attention. We got Samus with that sweet 69%, let's go.
Oh.
The sweetest percent in the game.
That's the sweetest most.
And look, it looks like that they were just trying to stall out this transformation too, because this one sucks. Screw the tree.
He has that, something's almost pretty charged, huh?
Huh?
Is he fully charged?
No. Now. Well, he wasn't even fully charged there either, but I think he just wanted to get like a semi-read. Or a bait, maybe. And it looks like, that's not gonna kill. Looks like Marthritis is taking effect. Just grab the ledge. Why does no one grab the ledge?
I bet it drives you crazy when you see stuff like that, right?
Why? It's like, why? Grab ledge, bear. With Marth. Bear's so good and it covers so much.
Oh, yeah. I totally agree with that.
I mean, you could refresh ledge and bear, or you could just let him get back on stage. What's the better option?
With me, it probably end up just going back on stage.
With me, it probably doesn't even matter.
It doesn't matter which way I go. I'll probably fell and I
Oh, it looks like a Spud might take it. Can you grab the ledge? We got ledge grabs here. Dare. No. Oh, come on. Come on, Synapse. Ooh, early dare, not the percent, but Samus can come back from that easily.
Jesus clenched, here we go!
Samus is like one of those Dark Souls bosses, just lives forever.
And then like, you get too close to the edge and get bumped.
Oh, and he gave me the ledge. Oof, there we go. That very, very scary place to grab. Might have been a hesitant grab, but... We got Synapse with the 2-0.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was 2-0.
2-0. Not too bad.
Am I in your way?
No, you're good. You look good.